Ein Schatzmann damit travelt for London, made in bound. He comes to spend some time in their faithful town. He inquired after lodging to rent his weary frame, and shortly into this established lodging house he came. And it's all the thing, and all the thing, down level to the cellar in London. All the thing, and all the thing, down level to the cellar in London. T'was but a few days later, his rest there did expire. And it's his staff and quarters, lodgings and payment did require. But he had not the money to pay all that he owed. So she seized on his possessions, threw him out upon the road. And it's all the thing, and all the thing, now down to the cellar in London. All the thing, and all the thing, now down to the cellar in London. We journeyed on to London with vengeance in his mind. But when he reached that city, no lodging could he find. At length into some cellar forest he had to creep, where a watchman came upon him as he lay there asleep. And it's all the thing, and all the thing, now down to the cellar in London. All the thing, and all the thing, now down to the cellar in London. The watchman then arrested him and sent him to Newgate, where the following day he did appear before the magistrate. Where to maintain his liberty, to vengeance did resort. And he said it was by witchcraft to the cellar he was brought. And it's all the thing, and all the thing, now down to the cellar in London. All the thing, and all the thing, now down to the cellar in London.
In the cellar in London, all the thick and all the